So, Holly, tell us about you.
I was in the restaurant business for about 18 years. I actually owned a small cafe and actually sold that business, and then I got into commercial sales.
What kind of commercial sales?
Commercial fuel. I've also sold plumbing, HVAC business. Electrical business?
Awesome. Wow.
So you can sell anything.
Why did you leave sales to go back into the food business?
I lost my job.
Oh.
I lost my job. I was the number one sales rep for the company. I was number three in the nation.
Wow.
And I had just sold a state contract, and they let me go. So that's why I started my business, so I could be in control of my destiny.
Good for you.